Synthetic opioids, like fentanyl, are fueling the rise in overdose deaths. Over the last several years, deaths by synthetic opioids have been on a sharp incline, while overdose deaths by fentanyl. What drug users and people who work with them in Philadelphia talk about is the smell. The smell of rotting flesh from open infected wounds.
And it's cold outside.
Some users say they feel ashamed of the state of their bodies. But more feel a sense of urgency. They need help.
Over there, they're eating.
Thank you.